Whoop. Okay, good. Everything's good. I did progress a little bit last night after I stopped recording. But you can see we've got a team. We made it to town. Changed my hairstyle because I think pigtails are super cute. Don't judge me. I think it's just going up to the school now. Pretty sure. Let me just. Set up something real quick. Okay, excellent. The game is. It does struggle, especially in the background. But we don't have to pay attention to the background. It's fine. Hell yeah, we gotta defend our new friend. Okay, fucking nerd. Fair. Oh, that was it? She only had one? God damn. Oh, nice, I get to terrestrialize now. Hell yeah. I do like the music for this, though. I see, okay. That's not bad, then. Okay. That's so fucking stupid. Perhaps. Oh, fuck me. That is a lot of stairs. If this was real, if I had to fucking actually physically climb up those stairs IRL, I just would not go to school. Oh fuck, class is starting soon? The fuck are they doing out there? Oh, fuck me, the classroom is not running as it should. Fuck. God, I really actually have to fucking do this whole okay. Right, a wild skitty. Ragamuffins. Okay. Excellent, wonderful, fantastic. So we will let's go to the cafeteria. Munch. Me. I am a maniac. Thank you, sir. Interesting. Hmm. Okay, Pokey. All right, thanks, dude. I don't suppose I can actually get lunch. I did feed my sandwich to Koridon. Well, taking down school bullies doesn't seem like such a bad thing. Oh god, I am not good at math. So let's do battle studies. She's so cool looking. Sounds good. Oh, fuck. Physical and special. Damn, classes are short here. Okay, well, if it's that short, let's do some other classes. Oh, battle studies too. Let's do biology, since that's our homeroom. And we'll try math. I'm not good at it, but we'll try. Okay. Okay, this isn't bad. Okay, and then we can travel like this. Got it. Easy peasy. I can do that. Sounds good. It sounds cute, at least. Oh, nice. On my first day? Okay. Yep. Okay. Are they gonna be on the TV? Hell yeah. Hey. Interesting. Yeah. Hey. Sure thing. Thank you, Poké. So it's just, what the McFuck are you doing? Did what? What did she do? Okay. Hey. Oh, yeah, we live at the school, don't we? I totally forgot. Well, at least that means I don't have to go up and down the stairs every fucking day. Sushi. Sorry, my fucking cat is wild. I don't like the color of the kitchen. Ugh. The bed is fine. Placement might be a little boofy, but it's fine. All right, okay. What was it? It's the treasure hunt time. Okie pokie, independent study time. Can you fucking not? Righto. Socious. Okay, I didn't spend much time in the classroom anyways. All right, fair enough. I am food motivated. Okay, he's food motivated too. That's good. We're gonna get along great. Okay, we're gonna do all of the things. Big lizard. Okay, let's do the gyms first. I don't know if it showed your name or not, but thank you for following. Oh! Hi, Asher. Guess not. I don't know where I'm going. Is that? I don't think that's the gate. Wrong fucking button. I enjoy it. It's neat looking. I forgot how to open the map though. It's neat. It's doing its best, okay? It stutters in the background. And there's plenty of new, neat-looking Pokemon. Honestly, it should've, but it is. It's doing its best. Oh my god, Mice, I need him. Perfect. Oh, nice. I like this, though, because you can ask your Pokemon for which move it wants to get rid of. I don't necessarily know about Hone Claws. I kind of... Hmm. Oh, hi. Thank you. Actually, yeah, let's get rid of Home Claws. We don't need two dark moves. Thank you. I actually got this PNG for like $20. It was, well, I didn't pay for it. I got it gifted to me by a friend, but I did an art trade for it. Ooh, that's actually really good. Do you want to name the Tanda Mouse? Cutie Patooties, a good name. Okay, let's get rid of this E. Patootie. We're just gonna have to, it's gonna have to be a singular cutie patootie. And we'll send these to the boxes for now. I always work on all my other Pokemon after. Excellent. Oh, and Pokemon battles are optional. You have to like initiate them yourself. Right? It's so cool. Cat versus cat. Yeah, no more random battles. But you do get rewards. Like there you everything is categorized by area and like league directors will be near the Pokemarts. Or not Pokemarts, Pokemon centers. They look like gas stations though. And they'll reward you for defeating a certain amount. The first area is only four people you have to defeat. I don't know. Well, I think it's because everyone uses like a Cyclozar, and it kind of looks like a little green motorcycle Pokemon. Which is why Coridon and Maridon look like motorcycles. But you can make your own TMs now. Nice, extra money. an auto heal function. Ooh. You saw those mice, they were coming right for me. Is that another fucking Team Star student? No, okay, it's a cabbie. Scarlet. I like the way the goofy little lizard jumps around. Oh my god, that clipping. Motherfucker, that's a level 56! I don't think I can win. Jesus Christ, man. I am a child. Why would you do that to me? I'm just a baby. I just barely got out of school. This has got to be illegal. Yeah, it is the poison looper. I was really hoping it would hurt itself. That was a fucking critical. I don't understand. It was a regular student on the hill, and then there's just some fucker with like an almost level 60 gator. Yeah. He'll fuck you up. Okay. I forgot how to open them up. Oh, right. I can sell my stuff, can't I? And then there's picnics. And you can buy stuff for your picnic tables. Oh, okay, here's the map. I'm just really dumb. Okay, so we went up this way. And that was not the good way to go. So, let's, head that way for now. Yeah, there are shiny boosts. I don't know the combinations for the shiny stuff. But I'm sure I will figure it out eventually. Oh, and there's also like ice cream and stuff and like regular food vendors who will sell you stuff other than sandwiches. Yeah, I am pretty hyped for ancient Pokemon. Oh, nice. Free ingredients. Why would you put strawberries on a sandwich? Okay. Sushis, can you fucking stop, my guy? Oh, nice. Oh, I forgot what that was a thing. Oh my god, really? Actually, no, that's not. I can't wait. See, this is how it should be. I should be kicking ass. Adults are mean. Oh! I want one of these. Oh my god, a sheep! I gotta go get me one of them too. Does he? True. I kind of like that the capture animation is a bit faster. But I also miss, like, the tension. I'll just leave you nameless. To the box you go. Come here, sheepy. So rude. True, true. Mareep. We're gonna name this one Sheep. Cause that's a sheep. Yeah, fucking forget Pikachu. Okay, I was... It's fine. Just a level 8 Wooper. I was concerned for a little bit. I was like, please. Hand over your money. Oh fuck, he gave me a lot. Nerd, thanks. Gotta top off my team real quick. This is so stupid. Yeah, that's how I caught my fledgling. The bird was sleeping on a branch, and I just decided to be rude and throw a Pokeball directly at its face. It's okay. But I'm gonna, just gonna say I'm not a top. sub preferred. I know I'm wandering around grabbing random shit, but like, free stuff is good stuff. I'll do my best. I'll do my best. Hell yeah, gimme ghoul. Okay. I didn't mean to kill it. Or am I supposed to kill it? I don't fucking. Well. Oh, fuck me. I didn't know that was a thing. Well, that's kind of fast, though. Hell yeah. Because our Rotom phone saves us. It did that when you fall off the cliff. When you meet Caridon or Maridon for the first time. So it's good. It's fine. And that is a terrestrialized Pokemon. I don't know if we should take it on right now. I don't think it does. Because like the phone saved me. Okay. He's an old man, but he has a baby face. Nah, when I'm 60, I'm gonna be playing Pokemon. I'm gonna battle my grandkids, probably. You are not old. Shut the fuck up. You are not old. How old are you? No. 35. That's not fucking. Shut the fuck up. You are not old. Tell that to Fortnite. Okay, I'll email Fortnite. I'll tell them you specifically are not old. You don't look old because you're not old. Oh, nice. Okay, just two more, and then we can have a prize. Are those Mareeps bullying that olive? It's okay, they've scampered off now. You're safe. They're coming back for him. They're so tiny. Wasn't there another trainer around here somewhere? Or am I just being really stupid? I might just be stupid. I think I'm dumb. Okay. Oh no, there's a person. Do you wanna fight? All right, Pichu. I'm sorry. But I gotta fuck you up a little bit. I want that prize. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you cry. Jesus Christ, closing up shop. It's not that serious. I'm so sorry. I just destroyed that woman's dreams. Oh fuck, did you see that? I mean, yeah, but oof. Yes, give me my prize. All right. Thank you, good sir. I think it might be. Just so I don't have to use my items. Oh, neat. Okay. this town is certainly trying. It's cute though. Cute little town. And that's the gym. She said this was the bug type gym. Okay. Then let's make somebody else the leader. You have Ember. That's not terrible. It's not great, but it's not terrible. Yeah, I just noticed that. Yeah, it's nice. I can't blame her, I beat up everyone too. What is the gym test, sir? Maybe. Olive oil. Okay, so we roll a ball. Okay, I am running the complete wrong direction. But why is the fog over there then? What the fuck? Oh, right, because I set my flag at the bridge earlier. I'm so dumb. It's a tire, sir. Sir. Yes. It can't be helped. Okay. Okay. Bonk. I appreciate the sound effects. Such an interesting challenge. Come on. Yay. Fucking hell. Well, it's just the challenge to be able to earn the right to fight the gym, so not shouldn't be too hard. Thank you. Okay, I am going to be right back. Somebody else is in the bathroom or I'm gonna die. So let's just distract ourselves with the gym. Sugar bug. dry, thought, man, I already live in a desert. It's as dry as it can be. No. Yay. Close. Very close. Like, super duper close. Well, it's cold here, too. I live in Utah. We are a desert, though the city doesn't look like it. Once you drive out, it's fucking desert. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's see how well my bird fares against it. Oh my god. It's a bugbear. You are so rude. Alright, that's fine. We'll just, let's use Gooper. Jesus Christ. It's okay, Shrewdle. You don't have to do anything. Holy shit. Almost fucking 3K. All right, that's kind of fucking cute. Yeah, save that. Oh, neat. Sure thing. Okay, I'm gonna check if they're out of the bathroom yet. I had to fucking go all the way up to the upstairs bathroom because somebody was showering down here. I know, right? How dare someone inconvenience me? Oh, I see. I don't ever, like, go up to the upstairs one, though, because, like, that one's the nice, pretty bathroom. I'm not a bunny! I am a bat-eared fox. I can't believe this. They're not floppy. They're not thin. They're big, stupid fox ears. They're just not pointy like regular foxes. Fucking. Hold on. There we go. I sent you a picture on Twitter. Maybe we should go check on Arvin. Before this PNG, I actually made a free one in Vroid, I think it was. But that's for like my character that I have pinned on my page. Short hair. Not bad. There's so many Pokemon. I'm gonna have to catch just all of them. Yeah. I'm on your Discord. I forgot to heal my fucking Pokemon. Oop. I am so sorry, Lechonk. Oh, yeah? I gotta log into Discord on my phone. One sec. Damn. Boop, 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 boop. Ahem. Oh, yeah? That's fair. Oh, nice. Oh, I keep forgetting to put Pommy in my party. Ooh, picnic. Oh, okay, I see. That's fair. Oh, nice. One time. One time is enough time. I don't know who I want to swap out. Cause I want to evolve all of them, you know? Let's get rid of Shroodle. Okay, cool. I think it's, well, it's a mouse, but I think it's the one that turns into that graffiti Pokemon. I think. Ha ha ha. You mean attacked? Let's see. It does emotional damage to the opposing Pokemon. We'll just keep our stuff. Toxic spikes are good though. Now we're all bruisey and losey. I feel that, man. Sparkly. Honestly, give it a little scritchy scritch. There we go. Oh, nice. Really? Yeah, the new Pokeball animation is good. I don't know, man. Kind of wanted you to... And then you'd be a little bit stronger. No. You can go to the box. Yeah, but we can get better lightning attacks. Oh, whoa. Oh my god. Floragato. Oh, whoa. You mean that? You said it Naruto runs, right? Oh my god, it does. It's beautiful. No, no, come back. Jesus Christ. You don't have to kill the local wildlife, man. You did tell me. And it's beautiful. Oh my God. How many battles do I gotta win, man? Six. Okay, so that means four more. You, adult, you better not have anything hard. Oh, that's a woman. My bad. I thought it was a cowboy. It's a cowgirl. As long as you don't punch yourself, we're good. I totally forgot where that's the wrong button. Where Arvin was. I was supposed to help him. That's a gym. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. Suppose we can just head towards town. And then we'll deal with Team Star. I was gonna make that a redeem for when I hit affiliate. I think I actually did a free RRF in a collab. It's okay, it's okay. One free one. Ada, ada. This man looks like he's done, like, six drugs. Right? Or maybe some lean. CBD gummies are not bad though. You fluff. Oh, Jingmao! I love Jingmao! Cough, cough. I don't own the ball? No! I gotta get more Pokeballs, oh my god. Oh, that's pretty good. Let's get rid of this. I don't think I fought a Skiddo before. Oh! It's so cute. Okay. Let's actually switch to Fletchling. Get some fire going. My poor bird is getting its ass handed to it. Listen, that goat has got to go. Don't know what I was thinking, actually. Sending in a whooper. I just really wanted to poison it, you know? Oh my god, good! Go, whooper! Yes, excellent. Then we'll take you back out so you don't die. True. There we go. Oh my god, is that a Gimmighoul on the sign? Oh Jesus, thank you, my guy. So much money. Hi, little dude! Hell yeah. I just stole that poor thing's money. Totally. Okay. Excuse me, tiny bird. Didn't he say where he was? No, he did not. This is fine. God, there's so much space to explore. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing. Okay. So let's head here. Oh my god. Rest in peace, you. I'm gonna catch that goat afterwards. Ooh, almost one shot you. We couldn't escape anyways, but okay. Just chomp. Nice event. Hello, little goat. Yes, fox. I was about to say, we just went over this. That is not allowed. Okay, my bad. Okay, now get in the ball. Was that a fucking cloth? Hello. All right, fair enough. Please do not kill my cat. No! I wanted to catch it. I haven't got a lot of experience for that though. Still though. Wait, that's cool. Okay, now this time, don't kill it. One. You fucker. You're so rude. Alright, nice. It's in the red, and we'll try and catch it again. Really? Fine. Get in the fucking great ball. You little shit. All right, let's see. May also leave the target with paralysis. But it does give a lot of power to it. But it is, like... Both are 40 with 100. Okay, that's fine. We'll get rid of quick attack for Nuzzle. Gotta heal my poor cat. Oh, I did not notice the tiny little fucking bird in front of me. Might as well catch it. Okay, not bad. No, that's fine. You can just go to the box. Oh my gosh, it's been 2 hours already? Well, heck. Didn't think I'd been playing for that long. Gotta stay grinding. Excellent. I don't suppose I'm able to catch these. I guess not, it's fun. That's a lot of gimme ghoul coins. Oh my god. Oh, nice, a heal ball. Not bad. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Almost killed this poor dog. It's fine. Please catch. Yes! Oh my goodness. So rude. I don't think we necessarily need that. What do you think, Piggly Wiggly? Tail whip. Okay. Thank you for the follow. I love Growlithe so much. I'm gonna heal the Growlithe. Oh, you did? Thank you. Excuse me, cloth. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. I've been good. How have you been? It is an absolute unit. Stops me from leaving, but then it runs away. Pansy. I think that was the way. I was not done, sir. Okay, just punch open the mountain, that's fine. Oh, yeah? It ain't over. Well, Brandy, why do you want to leave? Oh my God. I was really hoping I would do more damage. Them plants are not a joke. Oh yeah, Bobandy? He wants to go out. But, like, I don't know if my little sister's boyfriend is still here, but he has a dog, and I'm not sure how well his dog works with cats. So I don't want to let him leave. Bandy. Oh yeah? Which version are you gonna get? Oh, hell yeah. Are we gonna get a free sandwich? You don't have to fight the food, man.
Boop.
Yes, free sandwich. No, it's mine. Oh, come on. Fine. Execute order 66. Hey! Better calm down over there. I don't know if it's necessarily his pride. I just think he wants to outdo his mom. And it is adorable. I love it. Thank you for following. Oh, Pink. That's a cute name. What did he summon? Is he secretly a bad guy? Oh my god. The dog is barking upstairs and my mic is catching it. Haven't eaten either. You guys better share some sandwiches. You stop calling at the door. But I'm streaming. I can't go eat. In 10 hours, bet. Was that a gimme ghoul? I'll try. No promises, though. Little friend! Okay, okay, fine. I will let you out. Goddamn. You just... run away from the dog when you see it. Okay, the Bo Bandy has been released. Road trip. I'm not sure. Ooh, seed bomb. Hell yeah. Nice. Flinched it. Really? Okay. You do you, Growlithe. Excellent, okay. And I want to catch one of these. Yes, we will nickname it. Oh, it's a girl. It's a girl bug. Okay, let's see. Yeah. After the cricket in Mulan. Ooh, let's grab that item real quick. Ooh, and a sparkly. Free Pokeball. Nice. I do have an affinity for Charizard. I have a bag of pretty rocks. I'm a pretty rock. I can't argue with that. Everyone deserves shiny things. Everyone. What? What? How do I get up there? Can I? Ooh, so close. I don't know how else you would do that. Come on. We are getting so close. I don't understand. They offer no advice. It's fine. I didn't want an item anyways. The bread shop. What is that? Cheats? Another bread shop. Okay. Not much going on in this place. Fair enough. It's a good secret base. I kind of was hoping there would be an item there at the end. Okay, well, don't see any clothes shops. I know you can buy like socks and stuff, but I was hoping for leggings, like our friend has. Just because this is not the fit. Thank you, Nimona. Such a good friend. Totally not weird. Oh, thank you. It was gifted to me. Did an art trade. But it was like $20. Okay, interesting. Okay, let's go find us some flora. I don't suppose. Okay, the tall ones are not real. We gotta look for tiny flowers. Got it, easy peasy. There's one, two, three, neat. Ooh, there's one. No, no. You are not allowed to run away. Get back here. Just one more bite. Let's see. But I like things. It's fine, we won't learn it. Okay, just 5 more to go. We just need 2 more. I don't see any. Okay, cool. Just one more. Ooh, there's one. No, no, hey. What an odd camera angle. And there we go. Sure. All right, let's bring these back to their corral. This game is struggling. Thank you. Oop, that's not what I meant. Okay, well, we are going to end the stream here. Thank you everyone for stopping by, and we will do the gym challenge next time. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!